role in Tangaroa is to look after primarily camera systems like the deep sea underwater camera, and to help out with the drone deployment and atmospheric weather balloon deployments.
There's a lot of challenges when you're working in this kind of environment. The vessel is moving constantly, so you have to be balancing yourself all the time, but also the complexity of the cold. Working on cold environment is another layer of complexity. We want to understand and measure the dense cold water that is coming out of the Ross Sea into the open ocean. And also we want to understand the exchange of water between the continental shelf and the open ocean. So we are deploying a mooring on the continental shelf and another mooring deeper in the open ocean.
So attached to the weather balloon is something called radio sonde, which they use to take measurements of air temperature, pressure and relative humidity in the atmosphere. And the balloons can go up to 20 kilometres high when they're working properly, and our one got up to 16 kilometres and got some really good readings for them.
We lost control of the drone and it descended and landed in the water. So the ship pulled up alongside the drone, as you can see here, and we were able to regain control and fly the drone back onto deck. We were just testing to see if it was a feasible way of deploying radio sondes and retrieving them.
The CTD is a piece of an equipment that measures water column properties. So CTD stands for conductivity, temperature, and depth. So conductivity is measuring salinity, and we're taking temperature measurements of the water through the water column, and also depth is measured with pressure.
It's such an isolated environment and such a wild place. I don't know, it's something difficult to describe with words, to be honest. I think I'm just in love with Antarctica.